Marc Chagall was born in Russia in 1887, and he decided he wanted to be an artist from an early age. He fell in love with Bella, and they got married. Marc Chagall's poetic, figurative style made him one of the most popular modern artists. He took ideas from Fauvism, Cubism, and Surrealism. Chagall's Jewish identity was important to him, and much of his work can be described as an attempt to reconcile old Jewish traditions with the styles of modernist art. Surrealist artists are inspired by their dreams. Marc Chagall uses symbolism to represent something else. Chagall uses green in his pictures because it's a symbol of hope. It's the color of fantasy and freedom. The clock symbolizes the passage of time. The essence in Marc's pictures was the essence of love. In modern time, his paintings have been associated with love because of the floating people. He was floating in his pictures because he was in love with his wife. After his wife's death, he painted pictures. He used 7 candles on a menorah, fiddle players, and a goat and symbols to express his sadness. In Paris, he was invited to paint the ceiling of the opera house. He used acid on stained glass windows to change the color of lighter or darker areas. Thank you.
Thank you.